Geek Chef Gaming. I'm your host, Chris the Geek Chef Tracy. And once again, here's some Sekiro. I'm sorry if my voice is a little messed up. I'm catching a cold, apparently. Where we left off was we had just challenged the Divine Dragon before my controller died, so we're gonna start this one off with a boss fight. Although I use that term loosely because the Divine Dragon is the easiest of the bosses in the game. It's more of a cinematic thing than a mechanical challenge. And then after that, it's just the final it's the fall of the Ashina after that, where the Interior Ministry finally topples Ashina Castle.
Thank you.
was in the air when I got hit there. I'm blaming the camera on that one. on, let me do it. There we go. Battle memory of a destroying foe, lingering in the mind of the wolf. Consume sculptor's idol to confront memories of battle, permanently increase attack power. The divine dragon, ancient deity of the ever blossom. Divine dragon's tears. Tears received from the dragon. The gracious gift of tears can only be gained by the mortal blade. The body of the divine dragon is eternal, and tears once shed will maintain their form and moisture in perpetuity. Should one of the dragon's heritage partake of the dragon's tears, a mortal severance will be refined.
Yishin-sama, nani ga otta?
Yishin-sama wa yamai ni te mimakararemashita. それを察知したのでしょう。ナイフの軍がその木に乗じ、この城に攻め寄せています。
巫女様は？
これを。
この鍵、巫女様は？城外への抜け穴か。
はい、狼殿。月見楼がある水の手クルアの堀、その終端にある抜け穴に向かってください。クロウ様はその抜け穴から城外へ出し、ススキの原であなたを待っているはず。
分かった。
一心様の命にて、ヨタカの衆が目印ののろしを屋根上に置いています。ヨタカののろしをたどり、クロウ様を追ってください。クロウ様は月見楼ススキの原一心様ヨタカののろしをた。
なんだ。
クロウ様が人となる。それを祈っております。すみません、クロウ様がそれを。
とうとう始まったな。アシナ一心が言ってナイフ型の大進行だ。 アシナはもう持たぬだろうよ。さて、俺もいよいよ潮時だが、旦那、まだ。ああ、物資のじいさんなら消えちまったぜ。ふらふらと炎がどうとか言いながら、多分戦場に向かったんだろう。俺には関係のないことだがよ。じゃあな、旦那。
Bell memory extraordinary foe, low distance, recollection of such a memory provides sustenance for the wolf. The divine dragon of the Everblossom came from the west long ago, eventually making his way to this land. Some parts of Ashina are exceedingly old. Water coursing through her ancient rocks and soil allowed the dragon to take root.
クロス様は クロス様がそれを。
あるな。じゃが銭も出るのに命は晴れぬでの。さてどうやって逃げたものか。
Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. shut up.
What the hell happened there? Revived too soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
that was just a bad run.
Thank you.
Damn, I had the wrong whistle equipped. Never seen that combo.
Shit.
kind of spirit emblems. The one-armed demon prowled the battlefield consumed by flames of its deepest resentment. That was a resource-intensive fight, but it got done. A man who failed to become Shura instead became a vessel for the flames of hatred. As fate would have it, he bound stubbornly to this world. It wasn't until he became a demon that he was finally able to depart for the next.
また生き残ったのかい。なんとなくは分かってるんだろう。あの片腕の鬼が元は何者だったのか。
ああ、
だったらしょげっかえるじゃないよ。ずっと仏を掘り続けてなお怨嗟の炎に焼かれ鬼となり苦しむはあやつの自業因果なのさ。あんたはそれを終わらせた。送ったんだよ、あやつも。きっと感謝しているさね。あんた怨嗟はもう積もる先を失った。戦が続けば世はもっとひどいことになるだろう。だからってあんたが代わりになることはないんだよ。さあ、あんたにはなすべきこと。
I just checked the time, and I need to start getting ready for work now. But beating the flames of hatred is a good stopping point. Prayer bead away from getting the last one, and that's in the Ashina Reservoir. That's going to be in a fight and a half to get, but doable. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you again next time. Have a good night.